United Kingdom was voted to leave the European Union, which 52 of Britons voting yes in the referendum. Prime Minister David Cameron was said that nothing changed, even though Northern Ireland have voted in the Union. Also, we will continue to monitor the developments live from the British capital.